Ms. Sullivan's office. I'm sorry, it sounds like some sort of throat cancer guy.
What the fuck is it with you and your phone?
Stomach will work.
Yeah, nothing. It went dead, I don't know.
Was that shrink cunt answer the phone?
Remember I told you that she was gonna move in? So she moved in.
Well, you better get organized, quick.
Hey, last time I checked, I tipped you off and you're not in jail.
Are you listening to me?
Yeah.
Do you like little miss things sucking on your cock?
Yes, I do.
So earn it. I got a feeling we got a cop in my crew.
Yeah, I know. I'm kind of getting that feeling too.
He's one of yours, inside. Have you seen anything?
Frank, I got no access to Quinnum's undercover files. He and Diggum run the snitches. I'm doing the best, Frank.
Your best?
But I can't.
What do you think, we're in the fucking haberdashery business?
Right, look, Frank, if you don't relax, I can't relax, alright? What I need you to do, you get me the information on the people with you last night. Your crew. Get me social security numbers, get me full names, get me...
Get you? Give you? Who the fuck do you think you work for?
Alright, Frank. Frank, alright, I'm sorry. What I need is SS numbers, DOBs, just all the pedigree information so that I can run it on my end and we can ID the prick. If you can just get me that information, what I can do is we can handle it. I can
handle it. Alright, Collie, calm down or you'll be shooting your pants. I'll get you your records and whatnot. But listen to me, son, don't disappoint me on this. Or somebody else will be putting their fat cock up little Miss Freud's ass.
Hello, Francis.
My mother called me Francis.
I know she did. And your father used to call you the tumor.
And what did he call you, Charlie? Oh, I forgot. He wasn't around.
Your boss has a laryngectomy?
Oh, that was the guy that works for me.
You're lying.
Not exactly. There are certain parts of my job I cannot talk to you about. And I cannot allow you to jeopardize an ongoing investigation or your life. No, really. There are things you don't even want to know about him.
Okay. And say that then.
All right, I will.
What did you do with the real microprocessors, Frank?
Microprocessors. Yeah, I heard this story. You arrested some Chinese government guys at the border carrying some light sockets or something.
I can't wait to wipe that smirk off your fucking face.
Would you rather wipe my ass for me?
That's the movers.
Yeah? You still want to stay? Yeah, alright, I'm coming. That is the worst time.
I'm gonna get you, Frank.
If you coulda, you woulda. But I guess you just like going at your own pace. Excuse me, I have a date with an angel.